backstroke, freestyle, side stroke. There are so many ways to swim. Today on Skill Me Now, we'll cover a variety of aquatic locomotion. You'll need a few items to start: a swimsuit, a swimmer's cap, goggles, a swimming pool. Is everybody in the pool? Great. Step one, stretch your arms to avoid cramps. While stretching, you'll notice a small kitten swimming your way.
Aw, kitty!
Pick it up. Tell it you love it more than dogs.
Well, I do. I love you more than dogs.
Yay! Now say all sorts of terrible things about dogs.
I like drowning puppies. I like drowning puppies.
Murder! Death to dogs!
They're perps! My favorite perps!
What? Perps? I don't want to say this crap.
Yes, you do. My name is Emily Skillet, and I love me some puppy murder. Step three, turn around to find that an angry pack of dogs was standing behind you the whole time.
Wait, I like dogs. You all have such pretty coats. I love you.
Allow the dogs to paddle you until you've learned to respect their species. And that's how to doggy paddle. Onto the breaststroke. For this one, you'll need breasts.
I have breasts.
So you do. Yet, you need more.
Why?
For reasons.
Oh, why does this hurt?
Whoa, hey there, Miss Indecent Exposure. This is a public pool. Cover those pool puppies up.
You're the one who...
Step two. Now that we've got the breasts, time for the stroke. Nice stroke.
Oh, Tyson, I sing. A burst hit some pet.
For our last technique, the butterfly stroke,
no.
You'll require not a pool of water,
Dirk faces.
But a pool filled with butterfly larvae. It's going to be hard to stop that many grubs from crawling right into your mouth and down your throat.
What the hair from my girl?
You can expect cocoons to form around vital internal organs, which will hatch about 5 days later. Step two. Now that we've got the butterflies, time for the stroke. And that's how to swim. Thanks for watching Skill Me Now. Everybody out of the pool. Time to hit the shop. Hey, dead man's float. Nice technique.